we work as architects, but we also constantly try to explore kind of where new issues arise or where new contradictions emerge or where a particular way of thinking about the subject is no longer kind of really very vital and needs a kind of revision. So currently we are kind of thinking about the countryside because it's a cliche that everybody is living in the city. And so we are preparing in a way what one could do in the countryside and perhaps a new way about of thinking about the countryside. In the same way we have been looking at preservation, we discovered that unbeknown to us, a kind of large part of the world's surface is actually under a particular regime of preservation and therefore cannot be changed. And so that made us suddenly aware that the world is now divided in areas that change extremely quickly and areas that cannot change. And so that was for us a kind of challenging discovery, so we're also working on the implications of that.